listen to this sick piece of this song, man. But yeah, welcome everyone back to, Just turn off the damn thing. But yeah, welcome everyone here to Grand Theft Auto and whatnot. Brand new place, right? Because, I know I'm an invite-only session and whatnot, but then again, My brother kind of played into a little bit of a trick and whatnot. Yeah, and yeah, we tried to play cross-platform on the free mode between the PC and the Xbox One and whatnot. But soon things will change. But anyways, how's your day been? Well, yeah, as I was saying as well too, that my brother he did play a trick on me. Of course, seeing how I was living in that shitty apartment and whatnot, and how much funds I was gaining and whatnot. He played me, let's say, into buying this apartment over here. High-end, but the cheapest one, too. I mean, can't complain as well, too. I mean, not far off from the other one, but, you know. All the more fun stuff. But yeah, let's just get a move on. Well, for shits and giggles, I don't know if I should, but alright. I'll think about it. But yeah, everything here seems to be going smoother than dooder. I said it wrong. But yeah, let's I can't check out the damn thing or not, and there's like this mysterious $200 and my car's fucking the ground. I mean, $2,000. Because deposit. Yes. Thanks for the deposit. Deposit. Alright. Now, how much we just need to get ourselves another 500,000 bucks. And then, we're in the game. I mean, to buy ourselves the CEO. And then, of course, I have to go through the same struggle again. What the fuck? What for? Simple. But yeah, it's simple. All I have to do, is just to go through it again and see what other business I want to buy. Especially for that piece of shit over there, too. God damn, this one greedy motherfucker to play to whatnot. Fucking angry. And hungry. Hmm? What? Oh, okay, good. So yeah, now I just gotta tune again for a little bit. Okay then. Another nice skid mark on the ground. No point going up there because the store is actually to the side. I have to get used to that. So let's see. Yeah, there's like invader over here. I used to live near the Weasel News. But fuck these guys. I'm after blood now. And if one couldn't enter that building to cause some havoc and shite. Or just maybe just hide from the cops in there, yeah? Let's see one thing. Probably might be a very shitty idea, but you know. Fuck. Yeah, okay, it didn't work. Maybe they do it bulletproof or not, and some building which you cannot in story mode. You don't enter it in online mode. But soon, I'd say. Soon. Alright. So let's do some missions, shall we? Let's poke around Leicester. And see where this one might lead to.
Why, hello, how you doing? How can I help?
I need a job.
Good to hear from you. But you'll need to call back in a while. I've got nothing going on.
Fuck. Wait.
Yeah, I mean, of course, I don't know if this was a bit of a failed episode or not, but, I mean, to upload or not, but, let's see about a bit of a key buy. The raw input, yeah. Mm-hmm. Okay. Hold on. Allow independent camera modes. Okay, off. Auto level. View the view. Wait, I'll not. Okay. Combat role. Yeah, they're all the first person stuff. Okay. Display. Radar, HUD, on. Okay. So weapon target complex. GPS radar's on, of course. Spanner radar. There we go. That's something interesting, but no. Overhead display. Okay, here you go. Screen kill effects. This should be good enough, I guess. I wanted to see if I can, say, turn off, you know, the, focus loss. I mean, the cutscene of the damn thing, you know, it's not just gonna get a white screen, but it all just fuck shit up. Okay, that's good. Voice chat. Notifications. Rockstar Editor. Saving startup. Facebook. You know, that doesn't really help. Wait. Oh, okay. Oh, fuck's sake. What? Ah, fuck you. Wait, I just want to be sure that I'm really not missing anything here. Man, this doesn't make sense. You have the raw input and everything. Okay. Yeah, the music, the FSX, dialogue, radio boost, and camera, all independent camera modes. Why not? Vehicle camera height off.
How you doing?
Use first person auto camera. Okay, what hell not? First confirm ragdoll. Oh. First person drive by right after the vehicle. Oh. First person vehicle hood. Auto center. Cover. Okay. Display. Radar on. HUD on. Target complex. Simple. Expand radar. Overhead display on. I don't know. Okay. Screen kill effects. Subtitles. Measurement systems. Okay, fuck this. There's nothing much you can do about it, but, you know. I mean, I did try, of course, I think, to disable the little display bug that, you know, that just closes in the motherfucker. What the hell? Oh!
LJT, you good to talk?
Yeah, I know, but no. Eh, well. Heister, will do. A little bit of close in here, the curve. Well, fuck. Go in the garage and lock out in jeep. Okay. But I don't care. Let's just head up topside and I mean, fucking hell, I got a fucking hiccup and I can't let it go. So I'm gonna just go see if anyone's doing some heist and allow me to poke around in fucking hell. Playing this job. No. Okay. Fuck. Okay, here we go. Yes, all the booms and whatnot. And the poster ad and shite. I like it, but I'm gonna have to turn it off. There we go. Because it gets a little annoying. Oh, come on. Ah, fuck it. Okay, there we go, finally. Playing this job? Oh, fuck it. What the hell not? all ammo. Heavy armor, yay. Yeah, and I'm just fucking right. People can play with alright. Hello? Anybody got a microphone? Shit. I don't think they can listen to me here at all, do they? Well, yeah, does everything you're working? Yeah, okay. All checks okay. It didn't lag. Well, Plankin's level 4. Good luck to him, I'd say. It is Will Piombino. Level 42, only critted to get a level 25. Here's me a level 130. Lord, this scene here is a little bit cold. Meet a human raids. Key codes. Meet a contact in downtown to receive the human lab keys. Set up lookouts and a security meet in case of a corruption.
Okay, here we go. Are you ready? Or is everyone just taking a piss?
Okay. Then again, the heist in Payday is actually way faster, but alright. What if meet a contact downtown to receive the humane lab keys codes? Yeah, you know that? Okay. Heist closing from selection. Hard. Okay, it's good. Outfit optimization crew full choice. Camera lock none. And okay. This is a waste of time, isn't it? Yeah, press the microphone button, but nothing worked. Well,
this is awkward.
I guess I'll have to simply just,
bada bing, bada boom. Even though I just fucked everything up for no goddamn reason. Yeah, fuck me, it's just a waste of time. Uh-huh. Okay, then. Vehicles. Request personal vehicle.
Okay, it was totally for locked down. The vehicle actually spawned.
Closer. Mm-hmm, I get it. The bouncer was living himself here on the, yeah, one of the high, richy-ass apartments. Everyone's doing some sort of crack cocaine thingy. Oh, hell. Del Perro Heist. Okay. I do this until that happened. The cock blocking palm tree. But yeah, now let's see where the hell this thing's gonna lead to. Ooh. Christ. Guess I'll have to host it then. So of course that one there was like people just taking a piss all of a sudden. Set up again back to the desktop. This time, I want to be the host. See if maybe this thing's gonna go. And after... I know we just probably joined this and doing some cheating and whatnot.
I'm just watching my little pony porn, cause, it's the best thing I do in life,
One of my favorite ones. I'll start as a leader then. Yeah. Which means I can do this by myself, right? You need more players. Okay, fuck you then. Actually, no, never fucking mind. You know what? Just fuck it. I think I might as well just, what?
LJT.
Fuck off. He has no crew, he has no heist member thingy. You know what? Let's just then go instead of going for the, okay, there you go. Let's see if it's from the invite-only session goes just for the quote-unquote public session. Yo-yo! In the midst of kiddos and competitive players and good guys and etc. Fucking, what is this? This is Heist for Shitty Babies. In the voice of Sokol. Well, just got myself a fidget spinner to spin around while I, you know, just wait for the damn thing to load. Which is clearly taking a piss to load.
Could you hurry the fuck up?
And, okay, we're in a public, only 7. Well, I'm second place here. I know, I just like to mess around with the radio and music and whatnot. It's fun. I love it. Okay, here we go. Hard. Combat MG, okay. Boom. All from current session. Sick. Junk. Boob. Sack. Sack. Skill match players, because what the hell not? I mean, I guess. Could someone just please hurry the fuck up? Okay, but the damn thing would just hurry up, please. We got, Saladrago, who's not here. We got, what?
Del Ajli? I think I'm gonna butcher that one wrong. Okay.
Is there anyone else here active, or I'm just doing this all by myself, huh? Oh, fuck me. Ah, fuck it. Yeah, you know what? Alright. the ground floor we go. And apparently there's no one actually likes to listen to me. Guess I'll get myself the Duke of Death. And start doing around some jobs by myself. And of course, try my luck some time and whatnot. And of course, if I do get, of course, a chance to, yeah, weapon of choice, protect a target. I seem that I am the Mr. Pat in the shop. Ay, carajo! Sin Cycle, that's our weapon of choice. Protect the targets, blue guys, from them to earn cash and RP. Fucking hell. Boom. Okay. Just dodge me out, doesn't really matter. Weapon of choice. Suddenly everything just went to a shitty frame rate all of a sudden. Wonder why. Okay, here we go. The insurgents, but I got a Duke of Death. I really don't know if it could be the same thing. But again, it will be smarter. Playing this job. Okay, do I give a shit? I don't. Yo. Yo. You ready? Boss CN MP3. We'll just try to speed this up, because why the hell not, huh? At least someone get the motherfucking vibe here, shall we? You too, damn! Okay, let's see. We got, YouTube BAM! Was okay. Triathlete, weak, military trained, clumsy, dangerous, street racer, and normal. We got me, who was also normal, pro racer, commercial pilot, clumsy, dead-eye, average, and triathlete. We got, King Kui Titan, which is healthy, at the average of strength, police training, clumsy, RC pilot. Commuter and normal. Fuck.
At least we're gonna do a heist. So make it happen for fuck's sake.
Okay, finally. We got Draco 914. Okay, good. Fucking amazing. We're launching. It's basically launching the session. Except for that, I think we just hurry the fuck up. That would be lovely. Take down two insurgents LAPV from a Meriwether test site at the Davis Quartz Quarry for the use in the raid and humane labs. I am fine. Now I'm gonna take myself some methamphetamine. Minimalist. Shady. Thanks for coming on the show, John. Okay, I'm ready.
Our next guest is super exciting because she's a superstar.
What?
You've no doubt heard her songs. She's here to talk to us about adopting children from foreign countries and to sing her new song. Please welcome pop legend,
ready,
country western crooner,
Samantha. Didn't know if that worked, but all right. This will be fun. The Duke of Death. He got his surgeons already, the Kuruma. Okay then. Oh come on, he's make good. Yeah. Yeah, have fun with that. So we're gonna have to go from here to David's Quartz, huh?
Okay,
in the middle of the rain.
Vehicles. Get down to David's Quartz.
Okay. Oh hell. If the damn pig would hurry the fuck up, that would be lovely. Okay, here we go. Here they go. Oh, them civvies. Can't get in the way. Could you not? You too, damn. He's trying to race with me, huh?
You know, these insurgent LAPVs, light armored personal vehicles, came in electric with driverless capabilities. Might look into the financing options. Use it for the kids' soccer run. Children.
Well then.
By the way, you mind picking up some milkware out? I'm joking. You'll only be asked to collect what's needed for the larger operation, so unless we're taking advantage of the guard's lactose intolerance, you won't be sent to the farmer's market. Rest assured.
Oh, come on! Fucking muscle cars, man! Fucking civilians, well, too, with the fucking shitty weather to death.
Looks like you're almost at the quarry. Merryweather have rented the place to do some tests on the insurgent LAPVs. It's a live fire test, so expect resistance once you engage.
Mm-hmm.
Try and hold off engaging for as long as possible, though. Your best chance of success will come if you retain control of the situation.
Ditto. Okay, just quit my math. And everything used to be okay.
These vehicles are fast, armored, all-terrain. Perfect for a militarized police, police-sized military, and concerned civilian interests. Whether you're driving this into enemy forces in a theater of war, or a crowd of protesters in downtown LS, you can rest assured.
Come on, get out of the way, goddamn civvy.
Seats and satellite radio. Insurgent LAPV Mark 3 integrity test on my signal. And fire!
Okay. It was not static. As in, it won't move no matter if you, how hard you hit it. And, yeah. Yeah, I mean, I just jumped into combat because fuck their morale. Now they can't complain that I'm not doing anything because I fucking am. Is it all them? I guess so. Okay, I'll take this one because yeah. Thank you.
APB's back in one piece.
Okay, you get in the turret? Okay, this will be something. And yes, I admit that I never, let's say, piloted one of these things on my life before. I love it already. And yeah, I think I better just hurry the fuck up. Fuck the GPS. Oh, fucking me. Okay, we good? Let him have it. Okay, there we go. That's some heavy combat. I'm not slowing down too. Yeah, if I had the microphone too to work, but apparently that's not even an option, isn't it? Shock jump on the shock jump ahead. Aim for the driver if you can hear me. Fucking civilian. Fuck me up the ass! Fuck me up the ass. Yeah, I died. Fuck me up the ass. Some wang shot off the Wii. Again. Fucking hell, alright. I think you have, of course, the snacks ready. Okay, here we go. Fuck me. Inventory, snacks, okay. I'll keep, yeah. Why do I have to keep the mouse at hand? On the fucking timer? At least I'm having fun, right? Yeah, I see why now. Goddamn design flaw bullshit. Oh, look at that, they just screwed each other off. Nice try. Fuck me! Fuck me! Okay, good. We good.
Not bad. Yeah. Avoid temptation. Avoid temptation. Gotta dodge them, that's for sure. Thank you. That helped out a lot, actually. Okay. We're gonna rob him too, huh? Yeah, I get it. Okay, so I got my gun too, but a little bit harmful to shoot him. That given situation. Oh wow, he's gone. Fucking pebbles! He didn't do nothing, but alright. Okay, here we go. Yeah. Boom. You can do it. You're almost there. And... success.
I tell you, we only needed one of these. Other one's a spare.
You're
gonna be going in the one without a gun. Don't wanna draw attention.
Aww.
Pull the electrics, strip the plating, EMP will go in. Merryweather won't notice a difference. You guys won't need armor in there, will ya? Right, now get going. Let's wrap this up.
I would agree, of course, to go in this loud, but alright.
Set up past. Bronze, silver.
Woo-hoo! Okay. I get... holy shit. Fucking amazing. Huh. Yeah, I can see there in the very, very little bottom there is rotating the loading thingy. I got a lot of platinum. One of my very first heists. Well, one of the very first ones. Well, this of course may mark out a lot of good things, I'd say. But of course, I'll get some more platinums and more higher frequency. With a more powerful computer, you know, I want the most amount of frame rates I can get my hands on. But it's gonna have to wait until then. I know, I get it. Yeah, just thinking. Alright. Except that I don't smoke. Visit an ATM so you can deposit in the cash.
It's medical cocaine.
Huh.
For millions of Americans, it's the medicine that helps them get through the day. A God-given...
You gotta take it all. Steal from the rich, give it to myself. Okay, all ammo. And here we go. The Pacific Standard Signal. Are we good? Yeah, okay. Oh, shit. We good?
Lovely.
Level 11, but you know, everyone needs a little something to get a move on. A move on. And start. And start.
Unique PBM. There's me, unique PBM, there's Fluffy M. Here's the Shurikimengma.
Mengma. What have I, where have I heard that one before? Yeah, I can't access my cell phone over here, but alright. Okay, here we go.
But yeah, I mean, with the armor one, it was pretty goddamn easy. I just need to take myself for quite a bit of risky dodges and whatnot, but apart from that, it all just went to be A-okay. Bring in the transporter for to Ivy Schwartzman, a signal expert, so he can tune in the right frequency for the... You guys know where the far jet skis are? Okay, I guess I'll go for this one. I'm ready. Fucking eyes of his is... Okay. Yeah, that's not the slightest bit of disturbing. Yeah, he got a Kuruma. Unique PBM got himself like a big gun. I don't know where the hell that one went, but alright. Each heist member...
So, this guy's meeting you off the Western Highway just before Polito Bay.
Uh-huh.
You got any friends who, like, totally overreact when you say something? Well, my friend Avi's kinda like that. A few years ago, I told him there was a warrant out on him, and he goes full hermit, like, stealing food from trash cans, talking to the trees, jerking it with squirrels type hermit. I mean, I know guys who go into hiding and don't even change their golf club. Yeah, the cops are not that smart or motivated. Where are we? Yeah. Schwartzman. He's reluctantly agreed to help us tune into the Pacific Standard Frequency. So give him the transponder, let him do his thing, then give it to Paige. I've packed silent.
Okay, shit.
Slight change of plans. So, it would appear that some of Avi's paranoia might have been somewhat justified. Our call got picked up, they came after him, and he ran. Now he's holed up in a hut on some small island off the coast, surrounded by about 20 government agents. As much as I'd love to hang him out to dry, he's our only shot at this. Well, it's kind of our fault, so... So, I'm sending you to a rental place on Innocent O Road. Pick up some sea sharks and get out to the island.
Uh-huh. Shit. Fuck. Okay, I'm just trying to, let's say, keep steady along with the guy over there, and, okay. Okay, yeah. Where is he going? I mean, he must already have something in mind, but, I'll take the mission, I guess. Fuck. Doing okay. Ready.
You got the sea sharks? Get to the island. It's only a matter of time before he does a Butch Cassidy the nut job.
And the jet skis.
Fuck me. How do I English? I got a bad feeling about this. Yeah, okay. Yuvac is playing Payday 2. Guess I'll follow them, I'd say. I mean, who knows? I mean, you might have done this mission about 200 times already. And me? My first time doing everything here, so alright. Ah, fuck. You asshole. Go to island. Rescue Ivy Schwartzman.
We got you, asshole!
What the fuck? Okay. Doing vehicles too far from a suitable road, huh? Far from a suitable road, huh? I didn't know about that. This would be a suitable road, in my opinion, but hey, guys, so much of a pussy to even think about what thing, what not. But then again, comes a military bastard, and I'm ready. Shit. Unique PBM died. Okay, I guess I'll follow them. Cause, you know, doesn't seem like it. Let's just do a quick restart. Oh well. It is what it is, right? So, alright. I guess. Whatever they do, I'll follow. I didn't even care about the freaking mission anymore, but I'll forget the full unique PBM and cover that. I got this.
Just give up!
Fall back! Yeah! You die! Better duck now! You cocksucker! Come on! Fall back!
No, it isn't. Oh, fuck me. What the? Why the hell not, right? Eat snacks if you need to. Okay, never mind. You better get these on the health of some guys here or whatnot, but alright. Shit. And it was after me as well too.
Never should have stuck my head out. It was cool. Don't answer the phone to Lester Crest. All right. Let's go.
And I'm here like, okay. Let's just get a move on and,
Let's get out of here!
I see.
Fuck me. What the fucking hell's wrong with this bitch?! No. Fucking hell, what the fuck is going on? What the fuck is this shit? What the fuck, who designed this shit? I don't... How the fuck do I... How the fuck does one... How the fuck does one swim? How the fuck does one swim? Okay. Sure. Yeah, I get it. Wouldn't get it. What it is, I'd say. Can we hurry up now?
Are we clear? Get the hermit out of his hut and go!
Yeah, I get it.
Should've stuck my head out.
I get it.
It was cool. Don't answer the phone to Lester Crest! All right! Let's go! Let's get out of here!
I see you.
Give me my soul back!
Thank you!
Come on!
How about then? I'll bet ya, huh?
Shit the bed.
I got some police officer's boat.
Secrets. I know where the bodies are buried.
now.
Okay, is this a good gun? Fuck me. Okay, I guess I'll go with this one. Good, good. We good, man. We good. Upstream, huh? Fair enough, I'd say. Row, row, row your boat gently up your ass.
After you too. They're after all of us. We should go to the hills. No.
Okay. Everything just going like a smooth boat ride for me. Well, of course some rad stunts, man. Oh, it gets even way more interesting now, doesn't it? I can only question how it is even humanly possible. But I got... Ah, hell. Not bad. But the one in San Andreas had guns on them, mounted on it. By the way, can you hear me? And if so, how's it going so far? Gotta ask him, right?
Shoot me in the head before they take me. You gotta destroy the brain, or they'll bring it back to life in a jar.
Crazy bastards. Hey then.
I haven't spent this long in another person's
company
since that Oliver died last spring. Man, he cooked good. You gotta drop the heat before you meet Paige.
Right. I guess I'll aim direct to them. Not good, the helicopter coming. Great shooting. Don't know if it's a little bit delayed or not, but alright. Oh. Fuck me. Making my way around.
I'm right over here if you need. Okay, I need to go, Mo.
I'd take roadkill stew and trash juice over IAA mind control drugs any day. I would.
Well, they got the right idea, at least. That's got a shit ton of them closing in.
That possum told me it was gonna get weird. Looked right in my eye and said it. I should have run when I had the chance.
Far from a suitable road, huh? Getting shut up and whatnot, yeah? The transporter locked. And so we all died.
Give it up, bitch!
Fluffy M wants to drive the boat next time. Alright. Well, alright then. There's not really much hiding space from the cast, right? We do know, I mean, I do know they're claustrophobic. At least in the city, I try to escape from them, yeah? What is that weapon she's holding? No, it's just a regular sniper rifle. Alright. I'll be the one who, for fuck's sake.
Are we clear? Get the hermit out of his hut and go!
Yeah. Fuck off, there's my... Who's gonna be?
Never should have stuck my head out. It was cool. Don't answer the phone to Lester Crest. All right. Let's go. Let's get out of here.
I see.
Damn it.
Fuck me. Where am I? Oh, Jesus Christ, that's close. Help! Lead the way.
I knew that would happen. Damn it.
Why not? Should I go to the waypoint or nah? Okay, off we go. Out in the middle of nowhere. Well, yeah, everything here seems to be checking out A-okay. Seemed, at least.
I haven't spent this long in another person's company since that owl died last spring. Man, he cooked good.
You gotta drop the heat before you meet Paige.
You do not know we're here yet. Save a bit of time. Give a bit of time.
Left me alone. I didn't do anything. I was pruning the bush, not exposing myself in it.
Right. Right in the nick of time.
far so good.
Agent! You're an agent! I knew they were listening. I built their receivers. You can hear me now, can't you, you fucking jackass? Stop! Take roadkill stew and trash juice over IAA
mind control drugs. Bingo, we're here.
Well, are you a cop?
I'm not a cop, I'm helping Lester. Have you done it?
What?
Has he done it?
Well, I don't have the Pacific Standard Frequency here. I don't have my tools.
Ain't that convenient. I've got some tools. Come on. Lester will meet you back at your place. And don't worry, the transponder will be ready for the job.
Mm-hmm. Set up past. Okay. Huh. Well, so far so good. What now? We're at a nice 240 frames per second. Hard to believe, isn't it?
But it is what it is.
Well, time to get myself a Snickers. Any second now. There we go. Not a problem.
LJT, you good to talk? Your mini mint's running out of supplies.
Good to know. Good to know. Okay. Mm-hmm. I should make a deposit by now. Boom. Well, let's see. Invite only. What? I believe I should actually just jump over to the public session, because I don't think this is actually gonna make... I don't know. My back is itching. One second. That's right, the spot. At least it'd be sick, I'll tell you that. So, yeah, let's see about something over here. Now, okay. Yeah? Okay, now for the radio here, it's good, but, how about no? I mean, okay. Okay, there we go. Why do I have my armor like that? Whatever.
Yes, this'll do very nicely. Very nice place you've got. Very, chic. Nothing like a bourgeois bank robber to remind me of how strange Los Santos has become. In my day, the psychos at least had the dignity to be psychotic. Nowadays, it's all about, home furnishings and going straight. Alright, you ready? Because this is it. Well, it's not it, but it's something. It's something very big. And it's not quite ready yet, but I wanted to see how you're doing. What I've got is a Felisa Bank franchise. And it's nothing too complicated. There's no buy-in. Now, normally, there would be a buy-in. You would put in money up front, we would arrange the job, and you would pull it off. But this time, I'll cover the upfront costs. Call it the price of getting a look at you. And there's no risk to you. Unless, of course, you count getting locked up or shot. So, you ready? What do you think? You have questions, comments, concerns? All right. What are you waiting for? Let's go see this place. Take us to the Felisa on Western Highway, near Chumash.
Ditto.
Word of warning, we're on the job right now, so don't let the cops notice you. If they come after us, we call it off. So, my taciturn friends, I suppose you want to know how we're doing this. Well, funny you should ask. We're driving out to the bank, taking a look at it, picking up some equipment, and then heading back to make our plans. Not very complex at all. We're not going in, we're not poking it with a stick. We're just sitting back and taking a look. You see, I like my scores like I like my dates. Across the street and unaware they're being watched. All right, so why this bank over all the other banks in the state? Why does fortune favor this one? Another good question. You're full of good questions. You're like a child whose parents think it's clever, or the IRS. Well, this bank's got some safety deposit boxes. And in one of those safety deposit boxes are some bonds being hidden from the tax man.
So it's offshore money.
Missing. All starting to make sense. Security should be light. Well, relatively light. Light if your daydreams are raids on the Union Depository. Quite heavy if your day job is turning over liquor stores and gas stations. And the bonds in the box will be worth more than a few rumpled notes from a till, so the minor escalation is worth it, if you can handle it. Plus, you know, the sea view, nothing like staring at the ocean while you contemplate money and power and incarceration and homicide. Yeah, all those weighty issues surrounding your first foray into serious armed robbery. I'm assuming you're kind of a cerebral crew, because otherwise this whole not-talking deal just kind of puts you on the spectrum, right? Okay, well, how about we just get there and see where we're at?
There we go.
There it is. Take a look. Drink it in. I've patched into their security feed on my cell. Take a look. What are we looking at? Small joint. Not much security.
Staff
won't give a crap. Especially about the deposit boxes. Customers will probably be thinking how to turn this into a screenplay. The boxes are in the back behind the safe door. We want box number 167.
Yeah,
it's right on the highway with good access. That works for you. You can get out quick, but it'll also work for the cops. Speed up their response time. Okay? Okay. Enough of this peeper crap. Let's go to the garment factory.
Thanks.
Now, when you hit the bank, you're gonna need to hack into its security system. I've written a neat little program that'll do most of the work for you, but it's probably a good idea for you to familiarize yourselves with it. You, in the passenger seat, I've sent it to your phone. Take it for a dry run, keep your hands steady, and maybe the wet run won't be a disaster.
Yeah, now time to most just, keep myself on the line here. There we go. All good, all good. Hope at least got it some bits, yeah? I mean, you must have already got it by now, because I don't think his screen has all these borders to hold him back.
I'm calling Paige. She's my assistant. First she's gonna get us what we need, then she's gonna saw me in half. Shit!
Thank you.
Didn't like that one? You don't make it easy. Paige, it's Lester. The place looked good. Nothing we weren't expecting. Can you get the intel together? Hard copies to go on a notice board. Yeah, plus all the equipment we spoke about. I'll be over to collect it with those people. Yeah. Charming as ever. Okay, see you soon. She's loading the hardware into the back of a truck. Tools for the job, things for you to wear. On a job, your attire will depend on the role you're performing. As a job gets more complicated, so will the uniforms. If you're likely to be seen by civilians, you'll be provided with a couple of masks. Then, when you go into the bank, you can choose one that, goes with your eyes. And hey, there's the added bonus of none of your favorite comic convention outfits being linked to a major crime. Whoop-dee-doo. Where were we? Masks. Paige. Oh yeah. We'll go over there, pick her up, and go back to your place to plan this thing. I can talk you through the planning board later. That might be helped by a visual aid. The rest is pretty self-explanatory. Listen to me, do what I say. Bullets go in here, come out there. And if you're ever caught, you keep your mouth shut. Hey! I couldn't resist. Hey, passenger seat. Did you get into their network? Good work. There's Paige. We're leaving this car, taking the truck. I should be using my cane.
Hey.
Hurry up, you old fart. Okay. Don't know that I'm not, but alright.
Come on, back to your place.
Cuidado! Arriba, hijo de puta!
Is it all there?
I think so. You want to get out and check? Go down the inventory? Or are you happy?
Look out!
Or are you happy sitting there making a perfect butt imprint in your easy wipe seat?
I'll take your word for it.
Thank you. It should all be there. The clothes, guns, headsets, holdalls, masks, the drill. The files with all the photos and surveillance work. Hey, there's enough here to make us all look real suspicious. Nice little conspiracy to commit robbery charge waiting to happen.
What, they're gonna charge us with thought crime?
Not so much thought as everything but the deed crime. We'd be caught with our pants down and a hard-on out to here.
Well, we're not getting caught. These are professionals.
So I hear. The cheapest professionals money can buy.
I like to think of it as investing in new talent. And until you and me start playing low-rent Bonnie and Clyde, that's the way it's gotta be. She didn't mean anything by that, by the way.
Hey!
What?
She's just a little brusque.
If they were offended, they would have said something.
Hey then. So look, I'm glad to get up here, but I'll have to get used to it one day, right? And here we go. In you go.
There we go. All set. Set up past. Yeah, what can I say? It's a bit of a cheap one.
No problem.
Okay. Now, Paige, we'll set up a board for you, won't you, Paige?
I'd let you do it if you could reach. I mean, I didn't see any milk crates for you to stand on.
The most important thing to look for in an employee is respect. You can't get anything done without respect. Where was I? Oh, yes, the room. Paige is setting up this board on which you will plan your scores. You'll use it to set out all the prep work you need to do, select your crew, figure out how the take from a score should be split up. So you need a crew to take a score. But only one person can be in charge. Respect. Isn't that right, Paige?
Blow me.
Gladly.
All right. You're only gonna need one thing for this job. It's a high-speed armored car. Now, instead of getting one legitimately and leaving a nice long paper trail to your front door, you're gonna be jacking one from a nasty Korean crew and leaving a nice long paper trail to their door instead.
This is good to go.
Hey, here's your board. Good. And when you're ready to move on the car, go over it. Study the plan. Tick it off the list. You must be methodical. This isn't just a dumb crime. Oh, there is an element of that, huh? Oh. And when you've got the car, we'll come back here and talk bank jobs. bank jobs.
Looks like, Source to get all the flicker jobs currently being looked at by Little Soul. Yeah, Queen Del Power look a lot, huh? Alright then. Scope out. Shoo. Yeah, we already did that one. Ditto. Now, source the getaway car. Shoo. Yo. The Kurma. Okay, good. I'm ready. Oh, what? There's my beautiful car. Something until then. It's annoying as hell, isn't it? You go with nothing. Aha. Shit, this thing's fast.
How's it driving? I don't want to call this an idiot-proof heist car. I mean, there's no limit to some people's stupidity, but you gotta be very fucking dumb to let the cops catch you in one of these. It's got muscle, traction, lightweight armor that shouldn't compromise.
Charm.
Yeah, I know, not much, but you know, better than nothing. If he was with me, he would have a blast, wouldn't he? Well, you know. Well, you know. Like a charm. Lovely. Music. My favorite. Come on, come on, come on, come on. And there you go. Soon, bye bye. Okay, good. Good to know. Well, alright then. Lamar Davis, huh? Should I go or not? Or should I? We'll see, we'll see. Check. Ow. Okay, let's see what this one here is all about, because then again I have nothing else better to do, right? Hell yeah. Sick beat, you.
Don't miss the next episode of Serious Cougar. Eunice goes on a bender with a pool boy and breaks her hip. If women in their 20s don't know their ass from their elbow, and women in their 50s know what they like, imagine being with an experienced, pleasure-loving octogenarian wrestling with dementia and horniness.
What?
The show that hits below the belt, just like her breasts.
What?
Serious Cougar, Wednesday nights at 9 on Weasel. Move.
Actually, never mind. Actually, never mind. Yeah, just nothing new. Initially, I want to see if I could turn this beauty here. I mean, the pleasures of.